I'm Elie Seckbach, reporting.
Yeah, Pacquiao is not a textbook boxer. You don't watch Pacquiao and say, this is how I want to teach you boxing. That shit's crazy, but he pulled it off. You know, Pacquiao, and what makes Pacquiao such a legend is he's had legendary fights. You know, he's had these wars with people because he was hittable. Not like Mayweather. Mayweather's, of course, a legend in his own right, but he's very textbook in that style. Very by the book, and, you know, he's also, too. What?
Discipline.
He's very disciplined. You know, I feel like Pacquiao is more of a real-life Rocky. I'm like, this guy's crazy. Coming from these crazy angles, hitting like a truck.
And jumping in.
Yeah, yeah, hot. And, you know, one day he jumped into the wrong shot, but that's boxing, too. You know,
We'll see. There you have it, Zach Wholman. Tell me where to follow you on Instagram.
You can follow me at Kid Yamaka, KIDYAMAKA, and you can watch Why We Fight on Verizon Go 90.
It's making you very famous now.
It's doing a good job, yeah.
You get recognized already?
Yeah.
And what do people tell you?
They say, you're on TV. And I say, yeah.
Well, it's really smartphones and tablets, but...
Yeah. I mean, you can watch it on, if you have, what is it?
I watch it on my phone.
Apple TV.
Chromecast.
Yeah, you can watch it on
okay.
All that.
You met Rhonda. You spent time with her.
I did.
Did you guys spar?
We did not spar.
I want to...
I think she gets a bad rap for her last two fights, and you have to look at the bigger picture with her. She put female fighting on the map. And that's awesome. And that you can't take away or take back. She gave a lot of people inspiration and opportunities they would have never had. And correct me if I'm wrong, but Dana White originally said women would never be a part of UFC.
And last night they headlined.
And he found a gold mine when he bought whatever it was that Ronda was a part of. And, you know, he got his money's worth.
Who's the hardest puncher you ever faced in sparring or fighting? Is it Pacquiao? Is it Khan? Is it someone else?
Not Khan. No. You know what? Okay. I think I used to spar with Alfredo Angulo.
Carol.
But when he was like young and...
He still punches hard. His sparring partner
coming. Yeah, I'm sure he punches hard. And he hit pretty hard. I have to say, the trickiest boxer I've ever been in with is Denis Shabakov. Some fighters just have your number. That guy just like makes my brain explode. Little southpaw, tricky, crafty little veteran. But yeah, I would give it to him.
Reporting.
Turn up the volume and just sit back. You rocking with the best. Boom, Elie Seckbach. The wave of the future. We don't lose. Tell me what you're watching. EsNews. He came a long way. All the way from Jerusalem. Heavy on the grind. Competition, he abusing them.